would have to say world peace. Definitely world peace.
That's easy.
World peace.
World peace.
What is the one most important thing our society needs?
That would be harsher punishment for parole violators, Stan. And world peace.
Thank you, Gracie Lou.
And thank you, Stan.
Cheryl Frazier from Rhode Island. Let's see.
That was charming. Are you drunk?
I'm glad you enjoyed it, Mark. You'd excuse me. I have to go unscrew my smile.